Hi, I'm Ms. Valentine, and it's so nice to see everyone today. I've made my class do a report on the different layers of the atmosphere. So without further ado, let's get started. First up, we will have Charlie doing a report on the troposphere.
Hi, I'm Charlie. Did you know that the troposphere is the lowest layer of the atmosphere? It can reach to about 2.5 psi and almost 14.7 Fahrenheit. And that's it.
Very good, Charlie. Now, we will have a presentation on the stratosphere.
Hello, I'm Carl. The stratosphere is the second lowest. Its pressure is about 0.014 psi. It ranges from negative 60 degrees Fahrenheit to 5. Planes fly through this layer, and also it's known as the ozone layer because the ozone in it protects us from harmful rays from the sun.
Very good. Next, we will have a presentation on the mesosphere. Hi. I'm going to be doing a presentation on the mesosphere. To start off with, the mesosphere is extremely hard to research because weather balloons cannot reach the mesosphere, and satellites we have in orbit are above the mesosphere. But what we do know about the mesosphere is that most asteroids burn up in the mesosphere. And also, the space where the stratosphere ends and the mesosphere begins is called the stratopause. And when the mesosphere ends and the thermosphere begins, that is called the mesopause. Very good. Now, we will have a presentation on the thermosphere.
Okay. The thermosphere can reach up to 4,500 degrees Fahrenheit, and at lowest, it's 1,830 degrees Fahrenheit. And usually is 2.9 psi. And what's really cool about this is that the northern lights are in this layer. Goodbye.
Very good. Now, a presentation on the exosphere.
Hi, I'm Lisa. The temperature of the exosphere is about 3,600 degrees Fahrenheit. The pressure in the exosphere is about 2.5 psi. The exosphere is 1,640,000 feet wide, to about 3,280 feet above sea level. And exosphere is the outermost layer.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for watching.